Hello. I'm David. My professor asked that I explain the widely misunderstood concepts, standard deviation and standard error. In fact, most people confuse the two. The standard deviation is a measure of variability, or the distance from the norm. When we calculate the standard deviation of a sample, we estimate the variability of the population. The standard error depends on both the standard deviation and the sample size. Standard error is equal to the standard deviation divided by the square root of the sample size. The standard error gets smaller as the sample size increases. Of course, the objective is to make errors as least often as possible for accurate data. Well, thank you guys for listening to my short lecture explaining the difference between standard deviation and standard error. Till next time.